The trailer of the upcoming thriller titled Khamoshi, starring Tamanna Bhatia and Prabhu Deva, finally unveiled on Wednesday. A spine-chilling trailer shows Tamanna Bhatia as a deaf and mute painter who is the owner of a palatial mansion. On the other hand, Prabhu Deva plays an antagonist who goes on a killing spree in order to become the beneficiary. Directed by Chakri Toleti, the film also stars Sanjay Suri, Bhumika Chawla and Murali Sharma in pivotal roles. The film is slated for 31st May release this year.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.